Peter Madsen says he dismembered the Swedish journalist aboard his submarine but denies killing her.